Good evening to you. I'm Neil Kirksall. Here's what's coming up for you tonight on CBC Toronto at 11. Police step up their investigation after six cats are beheaded in York Region.
It frees us from the future and the past.
Actor and now author Jim Carrey comes home. You'll want to hear the advice he's got for parents. And why Tarek Lubani and John Grayson are free but still unable to come home. All of that for you tonight at 11. We're on right after the National. I'll see you then.